Hello, everyone. Welcome to 8-Bit Adventures Game Night. We're playing Monster Hunter World. And we're gearing up for the Everstream, which is kind of the last area in the game. We have not fought Nergigante yet, but given how many times I got knocked out by Lavasioth and Uragon, Azure Rathalos, I think some farming of gear sets and armor spheres is in order. So that's what we're going to be doing. And I'm going to do my best to make it as entertaining as possible. Fanged Wyvern. Hunt Pink Rathian. Four of them. Okay. Tempered Monsters. Limited Bounties. Yeah. Okay. Hunt Black Diablos. We're not gonna do that one. Nope. Do that one. Nope. Slay Gastodon. I don't really need that. Nope. It's just regular Rathian. Pink Rathian and... Yeah, we could do that. Capture Rathalos. Capture Rathalos. Is it just Hunt Rathalos? No. Okay. Alright. So. Oh. Hi, Josh. So, in Monster Hunter World, is they have, basically, like, vanity armor. And, that you can just, like, you equip a full set. And it just, like, it doesn't matter what regular armor you have equipped. It's, like, transmog. And this was, like, one of the celebration sets or whatever. It's called Gala Armor. So it's, you know, just, like, a white suit coat with a top hat. It's, one of the two vanity armor sets that I have. Let me go switch to the other one. Which is the Butterfly Armor. Or layered armor is what they call it. Change all to butterfly. Yeah, and no. No. and then there are like color settings that you can change. Color presets. I want to change this. There we go. Alright, so we want to go fight. Alright, well, let's see. What do I need? I need Rathalos gear. So, let's see. Is Rathalos... Okay. So we could go to the Ancient Forest. And do that. That would be fine. So where's my... There's my Wrath Hunter set. What? Nightbot. Alright, hang on. I gotta fix that. Because, if anything... Pretty sure you should have mod privileges as well. Why do you not have mod privileges? Alright, let me fix that real quick. Because I gave everybody else mod privileges.
One hole more.
Alright, where's... rolls. Oh, that's why. add new. Josh C. 9 9 Okay. There we go. I think that should update then. Let me just go into Nightbot. See if I can clear out. Logs, regulars. All right. Okay. You should be okay now, Josh. There you go. So just as a test, and I promise I'll fix it if it tries to ban you. You know what? Let me just make sure that mods have the capability to post in caps. Options. Okay, you should be able to post in caps now. So, because you're a mod now. All right. So, why do I have shadow shades? What? What do shadow shades give me? Awesome. There we go. Stun resistance. Why? Oh, you know why? It's the three. That's why. It's the three decoration slots and the four fire resistance. Actually, I got some new stuff. I might want to... Butterfly. Oh, that's minus one. I don't know if I want to... Let's see. Rathian Coil. Oh, that gives me poison resistance. I definitely want that. Barnos jacket. Yeah, no, this is gonna be my best bet. So, yes, with that bow. And unfortunately, I have to go with my disco ball cat person guy. Just see what I need to upgrade this bow. Oh, okay. So I'm actually at a pretty... Okay. So I have a ways to go before I can upgrade it any further. So. Can't upgrade that one. Insurgent. Oh, that's the double Joe bow. Nope. Fusium ore. There. Okay. Alright.
Want something making?
Just want to make sure that we have the proper decorations. I don't think we need crisis. Let's go with more fire resist. Oh, you know what? Oh, we already have defense. Okay. Do we have another defense? We have more fire resistance. We may just want to go with more fire resistance. Yeah, that's never bad. Ah. Yeah, you'll have to, yeah. All right. Let's go to the canteen. Also, I like how there is absolutely, like, no point to using well-done meat in this game. Because, like, you can craft rations now, and, like, if you have the cantina cook raw meat for you, you get 4 rations. Which is more economical than using it to cook 1 meat. Alright, so we're gonna want max potions. We don't need cool drink, fire herb, mandragora, honey, thunderbug, herb. Don't need spread ammo. What we do want is we want big ol' bombs. Let's get some dung pods in case other peeps show up, and herbal medicine, dash juice. I don't know what else. I don't think we're going to need anything else. All right. So now we are good to go. Yeah, we'll do the southeast camp. Also, what's the crazy thing is that, like, if you go into the tent, you can access your box and, like, change your equipment and everything, which blew my mind. And then if you sit at these little tables, you can go to the canteen. I'm just like, I'm not used to quality of life stuff like that. Old misfired scale. Oh, that's basil juice. I don't want to fight basil juice. I want to fight Rathalos. Great Jagoras. Oh. Oh. All right, you know what? Oh, now you're running away. Oh, I got it off. There we go. Okay, let's run away. Oh! Ah! No! Ah! I'm not ready for this. I'm not ready for this. Oh, God. Oh, oh no. This has all gone wrong. Oh, God, where's Rathalos? Have fun. I'm going this way. Can't catch me underground. Jagras can. But, oh no! Oh no! Oh, I've made a horrible, terrible mistake. Oh god, I've made a horrible mistake. Oh no. Oh dear. Oh no. Oh. Okay. Let's. Oh god. I very much do not want to have the giant flying exploding wyvern in an enclosed underground location. Oh. Every time I try and do that, it never works out. Oh no, somebody's coming this way. Who is coming this way? Is it Rathalos? Oh, no, it's probably Great Jagras. Hello, giant iguana. Oh no! No, you are not gonna get a belly off of me! I don't even need Jagras here. I have a full set. That's right, you run away. Get out! Get out of here. Give me a piercing pod. There we go. Tell that basil juice to stay away. I don't want to have to deal with that individual. Ooh. What do we got up here? Old footprints. Oh no, they're going this way. Oh, you guys. Toby Kadachi body here.
This evidence is totally different from the other stuff we've seen.
Oh no. Oh no. That's some kind of tempered thing. Oh no, I'm not ready for that. I'm not ready for tempered. I want regular high rank Rathalos. Alright. I think. We're gonna have to try a different camp, I think. Which means I'm gonna lose my Jagras buddy. But nothing I can do about it. Alright, which way am I going? Gotta find basically the big Rathalos nest. The Wrath nest. Probably be there. Better be there. There we go. Oh, there's also... What is this? Old windswept gashes. Oh, that must be Azure Rathalos. Maybe. Oh! I see it. I see it. Come on. Get. Now, now, why are you so mobile? I have to run so far. Dang. Nope. Gonna get thrown. Got that. Where's Mega Potion? Oh no. Turf War! Do it! No! Ignore me! I need to get that material. Wait, is there something else? Oh, Thunderbug. Oh no! Oh, no, I'm getting thrown. Oh. Oh, it's coming. Flash pots. Oh, Slinger Bob. All right. There we go. Right on the old face. Right in the snoot. Nope, I lost that one. Still need earplugs. It's angry. There we go. Oh, no. No! Don't you dare! Ah. Gotta run all over this stupid forest. Chasing after stupid Rathalos. Ooh. Nice. Nova Crystal. And Dragonite Ore. There we go. Okay, this way? Okay, it's just that. Okay. Eat it in the face! No! Face will just go away! Get out of here! I can't! I can't! Oh! It's just... Got it. There we go. Almost got it. Ooh. I could have dropped those rocks right on top of it. Oh. Get over here. What? How did you not? All right, you know what? You are gonna learn. That's right. I'm gonna take that tail. Dragon Piercer! There we go. Oh, I gotta heal. Here. Oh, I got hit with the tail stump. Again. No, you don't. Whoa, now he's mad. Whoa. Hello, bees. Is this the way I'm supposed to go? No, of course not. I never go the right way. Oh my god, basil juice! Oh, what? And this was the right way. Rathalos is 120 feet up. That tells me... Oh no, I can't fast travel. Probably because of basil juice. No. Go away. No. Not even entirely sure how to get up there. Oh, maybe Rathalos is resting. In which case, it's Mega Bomb time. Yeah, I think so. I just gotta get up there. There we go. There's my scout flies. Please be sleeping. What? Who did that? Here we go. Oh. Oh, really? You better not throw me all the way down. Okay. I can live with this! Alright, we're gonna switch to power coding. And there we go. I wonder if this opened up like a secret area. Nice. Oh, it did. Oh, no. Why? No. Go away. No. I'm gonna hide in here. Jeez. No. I'm gonna... There. I'm safe now. Ha ha ha. You cannot get me now, Basil Juice. I bet you want to. But you can. So deal with it. Instead, we're going to go back to camp. How do I get back to camp? This way. Restock some of our items. Manage items. Put away smoke nut. Herb. What is Basil Juice weak to? I don't know if I have enough information. Nope. I don't know. Maybe water? I don't know. I'm not fighting it. take some red pits. Oh, there's a flash bug. Where's flash bug? I don't know. Here. Oh, it left. Okay. I was like, where did it go? You know what? Let's go take care of Great Jogress. We'll put Great Jogress out of misery. Come here, big iguana. No, I said come here. Oh, my goodness. Oh no, you're gonna eat a thing. Don't you? Don't you eat a thing. Don't do it. Oh, it left. Okay. Oh no. There's no monsters. Where are they running from? Are they running from me? Am I the monster? Were they running from Great Jagras? Who knows? What is down here? Anything of note? Anything cool? Flower bed. Oh, yeah. Cool. Maybe that means I'll unlock more ingredients at the canteen. Well, we'll keep looking for Tempered Toby tracks, I guess. I don't want to fight Tempered Toby. I'm not ready. My body is not ready. Kestadon? What's there if I go over that way? Oh, it's another thing. Anjanath. Oh, that's the gate to town. Okay. All right. All right, so Anjanath's here. I don't really want to swap out all my stuff. Anjanath footprints. Where? Show me, scout flies. Where are you? Going to move very slowly. Tell me now. Here we go. Engine of carcass. What? That looks so old. I was just here. Oh dear. More Rathalos, please. I need lots of materials. There from here? I don't know. I think I probably gotta go this way. This'll be fun. Said nobody. Trek the monster. Where's it heading? It's heading that way. So I think if I go south. Do I want scatter nuts? Probably. So it is coming this way. It's coming up through here. Oh, it's hungry. Now, what the heck? Change direction. Anjanath, you are not making this easy for anybody. When I find you, I'm going to make sure that you know that. There you are. Boom. Ho ho. Whoa. Oh, I didn't dodge. I had no stamina to dodge. Go, apt enough, friend. Hmm. Oh no! Ah no! I'm not a toy. I am not a puppy toy. Bad puppy. You are not getting away that easily. And I know I'm gonna eat those words at some point. just stay right there. Oh, there we go. That was a poor decision. Ugh. Mm. All right. Rathalos. I think I see Rathalos. Are we gonna get a turf war? Do it. Do it. Oops. That, yeah. Make sure to pay attention to your surroundings, folks. Because, yeah, that's a lot of damage. Manage items. What's, that. Okay. Oh, boy. Rathalos, old scale. Where? Where's the old scale? Oh my goodness, this is gonna bug me. Here it is. It's right here. Oh! Hi! Oh no! I'm out of slinger ammo. Dung. Okay. I don't know if that's very useful, but. Oh god, no! No, please! No! You just, you do your thing. Azure Rathalos. Where? Oh. There's like no room down here. Oh my goodness. Oh, that hurt. Oh, I'm gonna get thrown. You want to attack each other? Do it. Oh, I can't believe I missed. Oh, jeez. Oh, God. Oh. Oh. And there's a regular Rathalos hanging around as well. Okay. All right, let's see. Can't. Nope. Okay. All right, do I really want to track Anjanath at this point? Let's go there. Yeah, we're gonna have to do that. Oh, jeez. Oh. Double Rathalos turf war. Here. Really? Well, at least I'm right here. Yeah, let's just do that for now. We'll go back in here. Item box. Nope, we want those. Oh, jeez. And then we want... We want barrels. We want bombs. Okay, are they still fighting? They are, but they're somewhere else. Where are they? No, they're still up there. Okay. That's what I was looking for last time. Oh, I'm in deep trouble. Oh, maybe not. Get thrown. Gizzy, help me. No, Gizzy, why did you just sit there? Oh. This is getting really old. Can I go back to the canteen? Yes. Okay. What? Well, we're gonna do the gunner's platter. Ow! I missed it. Jeez. Climb up that? No. Oh, you. Boom! I need to really stop. Get up. Really? Okay. We got this. We can do this. We can do this. Oh no. Why? Why? Oh no. Don't mind me. Just passing through. Sleeping. It's sleeping. I am not satisfied. So we are going to go after that Anjanath. I saw blue. Must be seeing things. Mandragora. Hello, bees. Oh, no. All right, what time we got? 9:22. Okay. Is this going to be a death from above situation? Wait, what? What? I'm so mad. I am so mad right now. Oh, no, no. No. Was that basil juice? Why? I guess let's go find out. Because that's what we do, is we investigate things. There's a crazy little... death guys that'll kill you to death. I don't know why, but there's something about red pits that just makes me mad. Like, that it's not something cooler. Or that it's not just rocks. Oh, there's some poo up here. That's lovely. Where's this, Yeah, that's great. That's great. Here's some poo. Alright, where's this old misfired scale? Somewhere around here. Here we go. Is there more poo? No, just a bone pile. Oh, it looks like there's another engine app. What is this? Podbean. An agreement with Spotify. And as well as other apps. Cool. So that means that I don't have to submit to Spotify. That Podbean will take care of it for me for all the podcasts. That's cool. And very timely since we're adding another podcast to the rotation. All right. Yeah, I think it might be time to head back to Astera. We'll go to the workshop first. See what sort of armor we can craft. And then, oh, I'm so mad that I didn't get any of those kills. Just the Great Jogress and the Rathalos. Oh, there's my boy, Gizzy. Getting all sorts of stuff. Yes! Ingredient list. There we go.
Oh.
Items can be delivered. Alright, so I need... What do I need? Oh, I can craft this one now. And complete my set. King Beetle, there we go. It's basically my gathering set. Alright, Rathalos. I need the chest piece, of course. Oh no, gems! Oh no. No. Rathalos Boots Alpha. I also need the chest. And I need... So either Anjanath Gloves Alpha, which I think I'm already wearing. Oh, Beta. Yep. Okay. So I already got that. So... Doggy Gloves Alpha. I need all sorts of stuff for that. I don't think I'm ready for that one either. I need more bleed resist. Because I think I have... Yeah. Oh, I might have a bleed resist gem, though. Maybe. Okay, so Rathalos, Wrath Soul, what do I need? What do I need? Head, Rathalos Ruby. No. Yes. And gloves. Okay, Barnos Talon, I can do that. Wait. No, belt. Can't do that. Ugh. Okay. Well, I can do Rathalos boots. And I do need these for basically, like, all the sets. And I will equip them. Exploiter charm. Oh. Oh, we need it. Oh, but it requires a medulla. Okay. Let's be cool. Do we need the Rathalos medulla? We don't. For the chest. Do we need it? No. Okay. We go for it. There we go. What else do we need? Divine Blessing. I think I already have a Divine Blessing charm. Capacity charm. Gunlancer shouldn't... I don't use those weapons, so I don't care. Yeah, I think I already have it at level 2. Trick shot, special ammo. Tool specialist weakness exploit. And there's free element ammo up. Warped bone, Anginath Fang. Okay. So I need another Anginath. Oh! That's low rank. Oh, well, we can do that. We can bang that out real quick. Yeah. So we'll do that. We'll get that one. Constitution. I think we have that. Yep. So we need a Tobikodachi Electrode Plus. And then, Russ's decorations. Oh, I needed it for the bow. Okay. Alright. Wrathheart Greaves Alpha. Wrathheart Greaves? What? Oh, it must have been Monster Hardbone. No, I'm not going to equip them. Just yet. Okay. So, this is where, since I did a bunch of that stuff. So we want Wrath... Do we want Rathalos' head? No. We want Rathalos' chest. Rathalos' chest. We got the boots already. Wrath's soul. And Rat Belt. Doggeron. Because we already got the Kodachi home. So, yeah. And then what we'll do is, let's see. There we go. Warp bone. Yeah, we can go find that. And then just a regular Anginath claw. That should be no problem. But it is 9:30, which is a little over what we were gonna do. So, yeah. I think we're going to call it a night. For the stream, anyway. Let's turn my guy to the camera. So, excuse me. If you enjoyed this stream and you want to help support it, you can first off head over to 8bitadventures.com, where you can find all sorts of other content from 8bit Adventures, including comics, podcasts, streams, videos, all that good stuff. And to help grow that content and to get access to special patrons-only content, head on over to patreon.com/8bitadventures and get all sorts of cool stuff like the pilot episode of our new podcast where my fiancé and I basically like review local restaurants here in the Berkshires. So, yeah, go check that out. And yeah, I'm going to give my voice a break and take it easy for the rest of the night. So have fun, everyone. Happy gaming. Enjoy your pie cake. And yeah, hope your Rathalos hunting goes better than mine does. So yeah, good night, everybody.